Jeannie took the pug and the cat for a walk. Here he comes.